Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year everyone, it's good to be back. Yeah, this is actually my first video of the year, and yeah, the ones you guys saw, I actually did that last year before I went for my training. Yes, you guys know that I had a holiday training last year, December. And yes guys, I told you guys in my last video that I'm going to be doing more of colors this year. So I saw this look on Brianna Marie on her page, and why not? I decided to try it on myself. So shout out to Anna Marie, to Brianna Marie, yes, and to all my subscribers. You made 2017 so beautiful. Thank you for always clicking on those likes. It is super appreciated. And if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel, and I'll ensure I don't keep it boring, and definitely I'll make your stay worthwhile. So if you're new to my channel, please click on that subscribe button and subscribe. And for all my subscribers, remember to click on the notification bell. Yeah, so guys, if you'd like to see how I achieve this beautiful look, please keep watching. So guys, I'm gonna start first by preparing my eye. So I'm using the Elegant Pro Concealer in Cool Tan. And I'll set that with my powder. I've been eyeing it. But for my first transition color, I'm going to be using the NYX primer color. It's this beautiful yellow. Add some highlight to my brows, and I'm using the BH Cosmetics White Radiant Highlighter. I'm going to add some of this to make that yellow pop, and then I'll go in with this shade. So I'll take my Zoeva brush in 228. I'll go in on that orange shade. So I'm actually cutting this deeper, slightly underneath the yellow. I want to cut this deeper. I'm using my ever faithful Costa Pen brush. Look at that. Ever faithful. I've had this brush for over 3 years, guys. It doesn't disappoint. So I'll go in a little bit with that yellow. To cut my crease, I'm using the Elegant Pro Concealer in Warm Honey. So guys, I'm going in with my Zoeva 317 brush. It's a curved brush. Thank you. for my crease, I'm using the Urban Decay Naked palette, going in with this shimmery gold shade. Guys, I have renewed love for Urban Decay palettes, especially the Naked. It is super oily pigmented. So guys, as you can see the way I'm applying this, I'm packing it on. So guys, that's not all. I'm going to take another brush like so. This is a Zoeva 230 brush. You can see the tip is penciled. And then I'll just go in with this shade. So guys, I'll show you a trick to further define your crease. Just take a cotton board like this, cotton board, and then go into the color. Go further in with that brush to just slightly blend these colors. So for my eyeliner, I'm using the MAC Studio liquid eyeliner. Shout out to my homegirl Adesua. Thank you for the makeup palette you got for me from America. Yeah. So I'm taking that neon yellow down under my lashes. So I'm taking this flat coaster paint brush. You see it's flat. So just add some of that bungalow red. I'm using my Sleek Ooh La La eyeliner and white noise. So guys, I've put all my forces behind the camera and yeah, I'm back. So I'll just go ahead and continue with all the good stuff, you know. Yeah, on my highlight guys, I am mixing my LA Girl Warm Honey, LA Girl Pro Concealer in Warm Honey with my Kat Von D Lock It Foundation and Snow White. So normally I apply my foundation, my low light and my highlight, and then I set them before I even commence. Before I even commence with my application. But today I decided to just apply only foundation and then straight to my brows. So I'll take my Zoeva 226 synthetic brush to apply my low light. For my low light, I'm using the Fashion Fair Stick Foundation in Pure Brown. So I'm using, like Patrick Star would say, my booty blender. So guys, to dust all of this off, I'm using the BH Cosmetics 125 brush. It's a tapered brush, or rather, it's a pencil brush. So I'm going to buff everything off with my Coudi Cosmetics powder brush. It's actually a buff brush. So with that all done, I'm going to set it with my NYX Matte Finishing Spray. So I'm going straight to my highlights, and for my highlight I'm using the BH Cosmetics White Radiance Highlight. For my blush, I'm using the NARS Taj Mahal blush. I'm lining my lips with the Milani Coco Eye Pencil. I've actually primed my lips. Oh, it's looking dry now. So I'm going to be using this classic lipstick in Oriental Pink. Yep. So I'm applying my NYX Matte Lipstick in Nude Diaphane. So because I wasn't feeling the lips, so I had to add some of this. This is my NYX Soft Matte in Abu Dhabi. Lovely. Seriously guys, I am not feeling this lipstick. I don't know if it did the job. Ugh. I'm not feeling it. So I'm applying some of this Mary Kay Pink Parfait. It's a lip gloss. Because seriously, I'm not feeling it. Maybe now I am. So guys, thank you for watching. It is super appreciated. And yeah, Shout out to all the YouTubers there. I need to appreciate you this year. You guys have done superbly well. It is not easy to put out videos every week. Thumbs up to you guys. So, yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Take care of you. Bye.